So we get back in the water and you see these cobia are just rank all over the place, as well as the shark. And the reason is because my dad is dropping some serious chum and we are on a deep, deep ledge that is known to have a lot of bull sharks. And this is the time of year that the cobia are running with them. So that's why they are just so thick and we know the spot to go to. So now it's my turn and I go ahead and make a drop.